taken from the German advance on Russia. You can see where the hammer hits the shell casing.
Gosh, that's very interesting.
These are helmets, mostly infantry.
Yes, these would be German as well, wouldn't they?
That's right.
You don't have anything from the Allied side?
No, no, that sort of thing wouldn't interest me at all, I'm afraid.
Right. That's my curiosity satisfied.
And this is the last photograph taken of Herr Hitler. He's signing a few death warrants there.
Funny how you get more right-wing as you get older.
Right, well,
great. This is all wonderful stuff.
You know, some people, when they see it, they're not too sure, but you seem genuinely interested.
Though I am genuinely interested.
Joseph,
what are you doing here? I told you no sleeping here.
He's been murdered.
This is an old friend of mine, Ted. I'll see you again. You old fool, I've sheltered you for 50 years. You've never even made me a cup of tea.
You make the tea, I do the washing up.
When did you do the washing up?
I did it for the whole of 1947. And again, in 1973.
You liar, you broke all the plates and then you went, ah, I am so tired. I never had to wash up plates when I was in the Wehrmacht.
True, never.
You're driving me insane. I'm going to take a Valium.
Oh, I want one too.
Oh, why must you ape everything I do? Wait. These aren't Valium. These are the cyanide we kept for emergencies. You put cyanide next to the Valium, you old fool. That's asking for trouble.
Oh, shut up.
You shut up. We've only got 15 seconds to live.
That is just fine by me.
Good. That's fine by me too.
Good. I'm glad it is.
Good. I'm glad you're glad it is.
Good.
Good.